Hello friends, hope you all are doing good. Today, as part of FPL program, we will basically pick program number 10, that is to input binary number from user and convert into decimal number. Okay, so let's move into program. It's a very simple program. We have basically imported the math package. The reason behind is there are certain standard formula that will, or the standard functionality that we'll be using, because of which we have imported this formula. We have imported this math package. Okay, we have defined the function binary input. Initially we have initialized the number is 0 and power of 2 is also 0. We have used the for loop to calculate the power, as well as to check how to convert the binary value into decimal. So if you have any background about how to convert binary number into decimal, binary number are nothing but the values that are in the range of 0 or 1. Okay, that's it. And decimal number, basically the number that we basically use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we basically try to convert this binary number into decimal. Okay, so we have used a special function, that is range, in order to understand what this range basically tells about. Range is nothing but it's a function, returns a sequence of number starting from 0 by default and increments by 1 and stop before specified number. Okay, its standard syntax is start, stop and step. Okay, start, it's an optional, an integer number specifying at which position to start, its default value is 0. Stop, it's a required field, it's a mandatory, an integer number specifying at which position to stop. Okay, make sure that the stop value is not included. Okay, so if we are saying at -1, so stop value will be 0 and not -1. Okay, and step, this field is optional, an integer number specifying an incrementation, default value is 1. So this is the syntax that we have used basically to calculate the binary value, to convert the binary value into decimal. Okay, it basically calculated the power of 2 equal to power of 2 plus 1. So it increments the value power of 2 by 1 value, and at last it will return the value. So let me input the binary number and let's see how it calculated. Okay, if I have supplied at 110, what's the decimal number? So the decimal number is 14. Similarly, you can check for other binary number and you can get the decimal value in it. Okay, so if you have any query or anything, you can just provide your comment in the comment section of this video. We'll check and try to get back to you as early as possible. Please make sure, if you have not subscribed our channel, please subscribe it. We will try to provide as much as program which is possible from our side. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Stay safe and thank you and have a good day.